So guys, good evening to all of you, my dear friends. So today we are going for a shoot for the PG. Like, some PG owners contacted me, and from there, from the PG contacts, like, one person contacted me, and like, he was, we can say, as a, he's a friend only. So that's why we are there today for shooting as PG. The PG person is only down there waiting for us.
Why?
Might be that is our person, so he's waiting for us. So we'll both go to his PG, we'll shoot some content there. So hello guys, very good evening to all of you. Here we are in the Rubergana PG, which is near the Bayapur only, half kilometer away from the Bayapur. Like, we will show you the rooms also there, and all the people and how these rooms and the kitchens and the beds, all things will show you. Like in the ocean, we have the, like these are also, we don't have to wait for the hot water in the full day, 70 days. So we can just on the geyser and the hot water will come in immediately within 15 minutes. And we'll show you now the kitchen also for this room, this kitchen also. It's like a 1 BHK or 2 BHK apartment type, which is like converted into a PG. And the pillows are also made here. It's not like that. No quality cheap products. All the products here and the room also, you see, it's all good quality products here and there. And they have the washing machines also. Per floor, one washing machine is there. Like, roughly three or four floors are there. And the rooms are also good. And here, some more PGs and some more apartments, buildings are there. Guys, for the 4 sharing, they have 5,000 per person. And for the 3 sharing, 5,500 for per person. And for 2 sharing, 6,000. Like, if anyone want the single sharing also, they can provide this room. Like, not you will get the full room, only the inside room you will get in the 1 sharing. And that will cost almost around 12 to 13,000 per person. So this is how it's budget and all things. If you are coming here, if you are like joining after watching my video, you can like say my name and you will get some discount also. View is also good here from the PG, guys. You can choose the rooms accordingly, according to the view. So guys, anyone if they wanted the PG, like they can be a college guy also, and this video is for our college students also, and for the freshers who are going to like take the admissions in our college, they can also come here, join this PG, and you will get some discount also. It's opposite to Bayacon only. I will show you rate. And here, if you are taking this PG now, you will get little bit the vibe of the city, because it's nearby city only, and we have here 2 temples also nearby only, and some of the people are playing here volleyball. You can play the volleyball here after going.
आप देख सकते हो सामने लोग वहाँ पे वॉलीबॉल वगैरह खेल रहे हैं। कोई स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन आके रह सकता है, कोई इशू नहीं है।
Like I came here with Jayant also. Like now let's take the review of Jayant only. So Jayant, कैसा लगा भाई आपको PGA overall?
यार देखो मेरे को तो बहुत बढ़िया लगा ये PGA। आसपास का व्यू भी बढ़िया है, ठीक है, अंदर से माहौल भी बढ़िया है और यहाँ पे क्लीनिंग भी अच्छी है। मतलब यहाँ पे ये ऐसा सीन नहीं है कि कुछ PGA में जाते हैं तो वहाँ पे गंदगी वगैरह पड़ी रहती है, कचरा वगैरह पड़ा रहता है, भीड़ भूड़ भी होती है बहुत ज़्यादा और मतलब सब सामान बिखरा सा रहता है। ऐसा कुछ तो दिखा नहीं मेरे को यहाँ पे, बट फिर भी यहाँ पे मतलब सारी चीज़ों की सुविधा है। टेरिस भी अच्छा है, कपड़े कपड़े सुखाने की भी जगह बहुत है और वॉशिंग मशीन भी सब कुछ नया है पीजी के अंदर। बेड वगैरह सब कुछ, गद्दे वगैरह ऐसी कोई चीज़ नहीं है पुराने, लाइटिंग वगैरह कुछ भी ऐसा चीज़ नहीं है, सब चीज़ें नई हैं और बढ़िया हैं।
Only one thing this PG don't have, that is lift only. That you have to little bit sacrifice if you want something better.
तो अभी इस PG के अंदर देखो यहाँ पे लिफ्ट तो नहीं है पर इसकी जगह आपको हर एक फ्लोर के अंदर आपको इंटरनेट कनेक्शन मिल जाएगा। हर रूम के अंदर बढ़िया इंटरनेट कनेक्शन मिलेगा और यहाँ पे हर फ्लोर के अंदर आपको एक या दो वॉशिंग मशीन मिल जाएगी और यहाँ पे फ्रिज भी वगैरह भी है कुछ चीज रखने के लिए। आपको चाहिए ठंडी बर्फ वगैरह तो वो भी आपको यहाँ पे मिल जाएगी और इसके बैक साइड आप देख सकते हैं इधर खेलने के लिए भी है ग्राउंड वगैरह।
ओवरऑल गाइस दिस एरिया इज लिटिल लाइक स्लोली स्लोली अपडेटिंग डेवलपिंग बट लाइक फॉर द स्टूडेंट और द जॉब वर्कर दिस पीजी इज द बेस्ट। लाइक इफ यू आर न्यू टू हियर इन द जिगनी एरिया इन द बैंगलोर यू कैन कम विजिट दिस पीजी एंड इफ यू लाइक दिस पीजी यू कैन स्टे हियर। यू विल गेट द फ्रिज ऑल्सो, लाइक सम ऑफ द पीजीज आर नॉट गिविंग द फ्रिज, माइट लाइक दे आर हैविंग ऑल्सो फ्रिज बट दे आर सेइंग यू कांट यूज इट। लाइक इट्स माई पर्सनल व्यू ओनली, लाइक आई हैड सीन सो मेनी टाइम्स इन द पीजीज लाइक द पीजी ओनर्स आर नॉट अलाइंग टू लाइक for using the fridges and the washing machines are also not good condition, but here all things are good, very good. I personally liked it. It's not like about the promotion thing, but personally I like this PG. You can come here. I had mentioned the rate also in the description box. You will get the numbers also for this PG and the location also, exact location, and parking facilities also very good. Like for the parking area also they have CCTV. 3.5 kilometer away is our Bomasandra. You can just go DMart and you can purchase the things in the lower price. And one more good thing guys about this PG, they have no restriction in the night and outsiders are allowed, but according to like with the member only, with the permission only, they can permit the outsiders with the PG owner and they don't have any restrictions. Like at this time you can go and at this time you can come. Some PGs have some restriction for the time, like after 9 p.m. you can't go outside and all things. So this PG don't have any restrictions. You can come, enjoy, you can eat the food is also very good quality and all those things, all the services and available here. And one more thing guys, let me give you the breakfast, lunch and dinner timing also. We have for the breakfast time is 7:30 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. You can easily wake up in the morning and you can eat the breakfast, and the lunch timing is 12:30 p.m. to 2:30 p.m. and for the dinner we have 7:30 p.m. to 9 p.m. 9:30 p.m. so office hours also you can come easily. And after, like if you are coming late also, you can just inform the owner, they will keep food aside for you. So guys, we are back after shooting the video. Now let's get back to the work.